One day, the sun will dim and spread a shadow over the earth. Temples which have stood forever will be destroyed. The heavens will vanish and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day the weak will have power over the strong. The poets will stop singing and instead take up the sword. It is in these darkest times that the strongest of heroes are born.
You there, soldier! If you've come looking for rest and peace, you won't find it here in Helos. Our village has recently been beset by satyrs and other vile beasts. The help of your fighting arm would be greatly appreciated. Our farmers cannot get to their fields and our supplies are running low. Please, go down the road toward the village and help where you can.
Must have been sent by the gods. Please, in the field here, they're going to kill my horse.
Yeah, that's right. I was sent by the gods to save your horse. Apparently he's more important than people.
You saved my horse! Thank you! But I'm not the only one in trouble. Down the road there, that's my village, Helos. We've got monsters at the gates, in the fields, they're everywhere!
Yeah, maybe somebody's chickens need rescuing next. Hey, Tubby, do you know who's in charge of this village? I fought my way here to try to make some gold.
Hello, stranger. I'm Diomedes, the leader of this small village. Do you mean to say that you fought your way here? If that's true, then please, I beg of you, we need your help. Monsters led by a powerful satyr shaman appeared a few days ago and have driven us from our farms. We can hardly defend the village gates and have no one who can stop them from destroying our crops. Our farmland lies on the other side of the river, just over this bridge. The shaman was last seen beyond the farms at the edge of the Helos woods. Please, rid us of this terrible sorcerer. We will pay you what we can. Please, our farms and our families are...
Thank you.
I killed the satyr shaman. Hurry up and pay me before you're overwhelmed.
You defeated the powerful shaman? Astounding! Your victory today is great, but I fear there will be more monsters tomorrow. At least there is enough of the harvest left to feed us all. Take this gold. I know it's not much. Please seek out the Spartan general, Leonidas. Petition him on my behalf. Ask him to send a few of his warriors to protect us, and quickly, before we are again overwhelmed.
If you're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
Goodbye, my friend.
You can store your goods with me. So long.
We were leading our flocks home when a pack of satyrs attacked. By the gods, they grabbed Tellus and dragged him into a roadside cave. The roads aren't safe. Nowhere is safe anymore.
You just left him behind and came home? Worthless. Thank you. Are you Tellus? You're lucky I found you. Nicostratus left you to die.
A human face. Good fortune finds me even in the darkest places of Greece. I believed I was counting my final hours.
Tellus, still alive? I can hardly believe my ears. I had given up. Thank you, warrior. Thank you.
And wait till he finds out you already moved in with his wife.
You've got to go out there. Equip yourself properly. We shall see you again, I hope.